Today we will perform the titration of standardization of potassium permanganate. We have taken potassium permanganate in the iodine flask and we have the sodium thiosulfate in the beer. So we will add potassium iodide and sulfuric acid in the conical flask to liberate the iodine. So we have got the yellow green color. Now we will add the starch solution, which is an indicator. We have got the blue color. See the change of blue to colorless. This is the end point of standardization of potassium permanganate. Thank you so much.